This is my old neighborhood. It's where my ma raised me and my brother. I'm so grateful to be alive today because when I found out my real story, it shook me. We're standing in the alleyway behind my grandparents' old house. This is where my uncles and my ma were raised, and it was a scene of a lot of violence. I saw a lot of violence actually in this alleyway and around this neighborhood. One Christmas at my grandparents' house, the house was full of aunts and uncles and cousins and my grandparents and me and my brother and my ma. And I'll never forget that day. All the presents had been opened on a Christmas day. It was time to eat lunch. My Uncle Dave said I had one more present for little Greg. My Uncle Dave gave me the gift. I opened it up in pride, and it was a girl's doll. And I thought it was a mistake. And I go, it's a girl's doll. He goes, yeah, I figured you didn't have a dad, so you like to play with dolls like a little girl. And I went into a spiral of confusion. But I marked that moment as the moment I began to really search for meaning and purpose and identity. And I found it 2 years later in the Lord Jesus Christ.